Very common way of making khachapuri is right on a stove top, and as such they can be rustled up literally at the moment's notice.
We are aiming for a soft dough here. Natural yogurt, flour,
soda or baking powder, and that's it. I let dough rest, and for filling I mix feta and mozzarella, and this way we get pretty authentic taste. What is not authentic is the use of olive oil instead of butter, which I do these days. Cook it under the lid on one side, medium heat, and without lid, second side.